Okay, today we're going to demonstrate the Safertech USB-C dongle working with an iPhone 15 Pro Max. As you know, this is the first iPhone that has a USB-C interface, and so that's what we're using, is USB-C as opposed to the Lightning that's been on for a long time, since the, you know, almost the beginning. First of all, let's just show you why you'd want to do this. We're gonna take this phone off of airplane mode, watch the meter. That's nasty, no one wants that.
That's EMF radiation.
Over 3 million microwatts per meter squared.
Yeah,
let's turn it off, you can get rid of it. Isn't that great? Now watch what'll happen. It's gonna go down to practically nothing. Isn't that great? Turn the sound, we'll turn that off for now, just to show you. Now watch here, you'll see what happens when we plug in the USB-C. Almost immediately you get a USB-C indication on your things, and you can see here that we are in fact connected to the internet. It's working great, and I want to show you something which I think is amazing.
What's amazing?
This phone is, I think, faster than my laptop when it's connected to the internet this way. I mean, when it's got even 4G or 5G, it's not as fast as this. It's crazy. Watch this. Okay, here's the Tech Wellness website, right? Let's go see it. Let's go see the homepage. Boom. That's loading the homepage. Isn't that crazy? Now here's this collection. Boom.
You have 5G off.
5G is off. Everything's off.
Everything's off. And you know what? Some people were saying that only that Apple said only their Belkin adapter would work.
Yeah.
And this is working great.
This works absolutely fabulously. I have never seen a phone this fast. It's just pretty phenomenal. So, as you know, you can go anywhere you want to. You can do almost anything you would do with it connected to cellular, except for perhaps make a text with
the
messages.
Regular text, right, with messages, or make a phone call, but you can use Signal and you can use any
WhatsApp,
of that,
all
right,
those guys
that any are, of the video chats.
That are secure. So this is proof positive that the Safertech USB-C dongle does in fact work with the iPhone 15 Pro Max.
Let's watch the Lightning next.